its final stage, initially confused the issue, yet Lovell was adamant that there was much more out there. Here follows the reputed discussion between Lovell and ground control. This is Houston, say again, 7-7, we have a bogey at 10 o'clock high, Gemini 7, is it the booster or is it an actual sighting? We have several actual sightings, estimate distance or size, we also have the booster in sight. Ironically, it was Lovell who made the classic statement, proving informed that there is one at the moment. That was during his Apollo 8 flight on Christmas Day in 1968. Some people believe there's a deeper meaning between these words. I was a skeptic, but this was a low however, Walter who was aboard Mercury 8, reputedly moved Santa Claus to the coast for UFO friends, adding some weight to the argument that Lovell was experiencing some exciting. pictures.
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 Pictures.